Hi, welcome to this new video tutorial. Today I'm going to show you how you can change the default store name in OpenCard. In order to achieve that, let's go to our browser. Here you select our browser, should be here. And here is our page store, and here you see your store, and we want to change this name. This is the default one that we want to save. In order to do that, we go to the admin page, log into your admin page. Then after you do that, you go to navigations, and under navigation we go down to system, expand it, then come to system settings. And when the system setting is completed, here you see store name. This is the store name, and here is where we are going to change the store. So what we do here, I'm going to rename my store Mumi. Let's call Mumi store. So I call this one here, my store is called here Mumi store, and this is the general information. So local store here. I also change this one here. Also renaming that one the local. This one you may adapt it as you wish. Here you may add anything that you want. Then when it's completed, we save it. We save it and we come to our clients here, refresh it. Bam! You see here Mumi store. This is the name of our store that has been changed. So I hope that this tutorial has been useful to you, and by now your store, if you have been following my video series, your store should be taking shape. So stay tuned, and you also see here, you also change here at the bottom, it's also changed here and on top here. If I switch the language, I switch it to French here, the store is the name is still the same. Same as here. So sorry, hasn't switched here. So I change it to French here. Yeah. Bam. So it is still the same, right? Our store is still, so everything is working here. So I hope that this other video tutorial has been useful to you. If you have any comment, don't hesitate to drop it. And also, don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you like this series. Stay tuned. Bye.